here. This portal scroll has been specially attuned. Once you have reclaimed the World Stone Shard from Ashwold, you can use that scroll to open a portal to Westmarch. There, we will find a means to destroy the shards forever.
Very well. I will meet you as soon as I am able.
Be cautious on your journey to Ashwold, my friend.
Good to see you well, friend. If there ain't more I can do, let me know.
Oh, hello. Combining, socketing, polishing, we do it all. Oh, I see. Well, oh, hello. Combining, socketing.
Corpses are mine!
My wounds may.
There is always more to comprehend.
For your help, but my husband, he's still in danger. Our home is to the northwest. He's all alone with those bandits. Please don't worry about me. Help him.
Thank you. My wife and I are just simple folk. We don't have anything of value. A thousand blessings upon you, friend. Ashwald's always had the occasional bandit. Nothing like this, though. What luck brings you to my door?
I have my reasons. It seems Ashwold has become overrun with the undead. Do you know anything about that?
Aye. The whole guard's been fighting them for weeks. My son joined up at the Crypt of Honor Dead just this morning. If you find him, I'm certain he can tell you more.
The great cycle continues onward.
Wasting my time, you peasant. I know her body was buried here. Where is Acilla's tomb?
The queen's tomb was hidden. The dead deserve their rest.
Wrong answer. The dead serve me. A fact you will learn soon enough. You, it's your turn. So I suggest you speak quickly. Where is the tomb?
I don't know. None of us do. Only the Queen's handmaiden knew its location, I swear.
Let this stop this. Your wanton disregard for life ends here. You will be brought to justice.
So, how I tire of your jealous attempts to suppress my potential. No. Now, with the power of the World Stone at my command, I will obtain true dominion over the dead. Your entire lethargic order will be swept away and replaced by one with the ambition to reshape this corrupt world. You are a relic, old man, and you are no longer needed.
Not yet.
Ah!
Another priest of Rathma? I assume the order is growing impatient then? Well, I assure you, I shall detain my former student. If you wish to be of help, perhaps you should start with that guard.
Oh, what a day. Certainly didn't expect to get choked by some death mage when I left the stead this morning.
Necromancer, not mage. And she isn't past killing for the information she seeks. You just gave her a target. Asilla's handmaiden. I need you to help me, or that girl is as good as dead.
Light's mercy. You're right. Wait, I know. Captain Asmir at Guard's Watch. He knows the maid. If you head there right away, there may still be time.
Oh, gods. What have I done?
What have I done? Who are you?
Just a stranger passing by. Are you all right? Is there a way I can help?
A white-haired woman. She asked me where she could find the crypt of the honored dead. I led her here. I didn't think anything of it. She slaughtered my friends, the townsfolk. People died for my mistake. How was I to know she would kill them? I came here, hoping to stop her, but I'm too late. Akarat, forgive me. This is all my fault.
Listen, no one blames you. Her actions are her own. But you need to return to Guard's Watch. It isn't safe here.
No. No, I won't go back. Please, don't tell anyone you found me, all right? I just want to go home.
For that. My insight grows.
Captain Asmir sent you, didn't he? I've got nothing to discuss with that man. I'm not going back to that death trap he calls a guard post.
The risen dead are everywhere. It is dangerous to be out here on your own.
Yeah? And what? Stay and leave now. Go on, leave. Leave me be.
I must wait, it seems.
The balance is preserved.
Yeah.
Fear not the end!
Hello. How can I help you today? Nothing else I can help you with.
How may my knowledge help you? Be well.
So, you're the one who took care of the undead at our gates. Thank you for that. It's been a while since any visitor's been able to walk through them. But I won't lie. We're in dire straits here. My men's weaponry won't survive another round like that one. Talk to Paulie, the blacksmith, and bring me what he's got finished. Then we can talk.
Need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe? A job well done. Need something reforged? Salvaged?
Let me guess. Asmir sent you. He knows I can see him, yeah? Well, like I told the last guy. Weapons take time to forge. I'm working as fast as I can, and that's fairly fast, all right? I'm sorry. The stress is eating everyone alive. Here, I've got half the lot done. Just take them to the man. Hopefully, that will hold them for a little while longer.
Oh? Well, good luck out there.
You're back. And with half the order, no less. I wish this were enough, but more and more these undead are rising, and my men are tired. Still, thank you. We will make do. Now, I'm certain you didn't come all this way to deliver me a bundle of swords. What brings you to Guard's Watch?
I'm looking for Queen Ascilla's former handmaiden. The girl's life is in grave danger.
A handmaiden? Gods, I didn't know. Her home isn't far, just up the trail from here beyond the graves. I'd join you if I could, but...
It's all right. I understand. Don't worry. I will find her.